based on the proceeds from the career fair. And they use those to provide $40,000 fellowships each year to faculty or student groups.